From the perspective of chloroquine, there were also some small observational studies, one in France, that followed a small number of patients where there was no randomization of those patients and looked at their outcomes. Patients were admitted at different stages of illness, and it were the outcomes that were really focused on was the length of illness. And the observation that was made was that people, length of illness or length of hospitalization or length of significant systems, significant symptoms was reduced. No one here is talking about cure. No one here is talking about taking a magic pill and all of a sudden you recover from COVID. Everyone's looking for therapies that will shorten the disease illness, will prevent people going from moderate to severe, and will prevent those that are critical dying. And drugs act in different ways. Some drugs may actually prevent the virus replicating early in the disease and therefore shorten the length of the illness and reduce the progression to severe disease. Once the disease is very well established and in a later stage of the disease, a lot of the damage that's being caused by the virus has not necessarily been caused by the virus itself, but all of the secondary effects, the inflammation, the drug, or the organ failure and other things that happen. So a lot of antiviral therapies are focused on getting a person with the disease treated at an earlier stage of disease. And if you look at a lot of the anti-flu medications like Tamiflu and others, their main benefit that has been found for those, again, has been shortening the course of illness. With regards to randomized control trials, the importance of having a control group is to have a comparison. And then be able to stratify your patients, because if I have a drug and I treat a very severe patient who's of an older age with the drug and that person dies, does it mean that that drug didn't work? And if I treat a really healthy young person who's got a moderate disease and they recover, does that mean the drug worked?